This self-charging hydroelectric vehicle seamlessly blends Toyota's expertise in hybrid technology, which will also increase focus on eco-friendly driving. It also offers enhanced efficiency and performance by combining an electric motor with a gasoline engine.
Those cars still use fuel, like we explained, they are self-charging, so you don't need to plug any socket into the vehicle. As you decelerate and as you brake, you charge the battery, that helps you to move, so it ensures a very low consumption. So we have no intention to phase out internal combustion engines for now, but what we want to do at present is to improve efficiency, reduce fuel consumption, be more eco-friendly. It's a step-by-step phased approach.
The business community in Uganda has welcomed the latest growth in the transport industry.
One of the things we notice in terms of shifts, consumer shifts, is more towards compact vehicles as opposed to larger vehicles that we know of. Yeah. Obvious reason, our cities are more congested. What about the parking people?
50 kilometers. 20 kilometers, how many kilometers? Massacre. 100,000, how many kilometers? 200, Kavali. Quick number. Scar. Money is not an issue. That's why that 150 million we're talking about. Yeah, and I think it's worth a conversation. Maybe not these colors here.
The vehicle is also an excellent choice for consumers looking for a vehicle that is easy to maintain and has lower running costs at a compelling price. Story by Peter Kanyike for the news.